Welcome back, viewers. I'm Vinay, and today, we've got an exciting topic for all you researchers, students, and anyone who loves diving into the world of information. In this video, we're going to explore how to write an annotated bibliography using ChatGPT. By the end of this video, you'll be well equipped to compile research sources like a pro. So, grab a notepad and pen because we're diving right in. What is annotated bibliography? Before we learn how to write an annotated bibliography, let's try to learn what an annotated bibliography actually is. An annotated bibliography is a specialized type of bibliography, or reference list, that provides a summary and evaluation of each source cited. It combines two essential elements. First, list of sources, such as books, articles, websites, or other materials, and second, annotations, or notes for each source. These annotations offer a concise summary of the source's content and an evaluation of its credibility, relevance, and quality. Here's a more detailed breakdown of what an annotated bibliography includes. Citation. Each source is typically presented in a standardized citation style, like APA, MLA, or Chicago, depending on the requirements of the assignment or field. Summary. The annotation begins with a brief summary of the source. It should highlight the main points, arguments, and findings of the source. The goal is to give the reader an understanding of what the source is about. Evaluation. The second part of the annotation involves evaluating the source. This evaluation can cover various aspects, including the source's authority, objectivity, methodology, and relevance to the research topic. It should also address the source's strengths and weaknesses. Why universities ask you to write an annotated bibliography? Universities and educational institutions ask students to write annotated bibliographies for several important reasons, as follows. Developing research skills. Annotated bibliographies help students develop critical research skills. They require students to locate, evaluate, and summarize scholarly sources, which are essential skills for academic and professional research. Information literacy. Annotated bibliographies promote information literacy. Students learn how to differentiate between credible and unreliable sources and critically assess the quality and relevance of sources in the context of their research. Organization and synthesis. Writing annotations forces students to synthesize information from multiple sources and organize it effectively. This process helps students understand the relationships between sources and identify common themes or gaps in the literature. Preparation for research projects. Annotated bibliographies are often used as a preliminary step in preparing for a larger research project, thesis, or dissertation. They allow students to survey the existing literature, identify gaps, and refine their research questions. How to use ChatGPT to write your annotated bibliography? ChatGPT is the best free AI writing tool that can simplify the process of annotated bibliography writing for you. However, remember that most universities and colleges prohibit the use of AI tools, such as ChatGPT, in any kind of research writing. They employ some AI detection tools to prevent students from using AI writing tools. So, if you are using ChatGPT, make sure to check if your university or college allows you to do so. You can seek the assistance of ChatGPT to write an annotated bibliography for you, and then rephrase it in your own words. This approach allows you to expedite and streamline the process of annotated bibliography writing. Before you start writing your annotated bibliography, gather the most plausible researches and their PDF files from the internet. You can ask ChatGPT to directly write an annotate bibliography, because uploading a full PDF of a research paper doesn't provide plausible results in case of ChatGPT. For instance, suppose you want to write an annotated bibliography for the research paper. The company you keep, how an organization's horizontal partnership affects employee organizational identification. By Cornwell et al. 2018, then you can give ChatGPT following prompt. ChatGPT, please write 250 words annotated bibliography of this reference, the company you keep, how an organization's horizontal partnership affects employee organizational identification. By Cornwell et al. 2018. You can also ask ChatGPT, write the summary and evaluation parts of your annotated bibliography separately, to produce more plausible results. If you have a full PDF at your disposal, you can use another excellent AI writing tool, called Claude.ai, to create an annotated bibliography. Claude.ai is also a free AI writing tool that allows you to upload large PDFs of research papers. Simply sign up for a free account, use the same prompt you use for ChatGPT, and then upload your research paper PDF. I have realized that Claude.ai produced a more comprehensive annotated bibliography compared to ChatGPT because it considered the full research PDF. So, Claude.ai could be a better tool for your annotated bibliography writing in case you don't like the result from ChatGPT. I would suggest you to use both Claude.ai and ChatGPT and choose the one best suited for your research. Sometimes, your university or college provides a format to write an annotated bibliography. For instance, once I was asked to write an annotated bibliography with the following format. First part, objective and research question. Second part, method. Third part, findings and discussion. Fourth part, conclusion. And final part, how this research paper will contribute to your essay or research. In such case, you can ask ChatGPT or Claude.ai generate every part separately. For instance, you can use following prompt to write the objective and research question part. ChatGPT, I want to write an annotate bibliography for a research paper, an analysis of the human resource practices in the mining industry in Zimbabwe's Midlands province, a relook at the resource-based view of managing human resources, by Nyamuburwa et al. 2013, with following parts, objective and research question, method, discussion, conclusion and how this research paper will contribute to your essay or research? Please write the first part, objective and research for the annotated bibliography of this paper. Then, ask to write the method part, and so on. This way, you'll get the best annotated bibliography, according to the format provided by your university or college. Also, rewrite the annotated bibliography, generated by these AI tools, in your own words, so that it remains free from plagiarism. Once you are done with writing the summary and evaluation of annotated bibliography, cite the sources and add references at the last of your paper. Then, copy and paste the citations above the summary with proper indents to complete writing your annotated bibliography. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. ChatGPT is an incredible tool that can save you time and effort in your research journey. Claude.ai is also a best tool in case you have a full PDF of your research paper. So, whether you're a student, a researcher, or anyone in need of an annotated bibliography, ChatGPT has got your back. If you found this video useful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Mentority for more exciting tutorials.